Watch our show. You're going to have to watch us take a knee.
Turn it off. Turn them off. Turn them off. You're affording people to get brain damage and kill their children. These people get hit in the head, and it's obvious that they have major problems with their brains. Turn it off. They don't represent America. They don't represent the people of St. Louis. They're not poor. They're not criminals. I mean, the Dallas Cowboys a couple years ago were really bad off, but they're much better now. Dallas Cowboys should not have done what they did. They have enough problems over there in Houston and San Antonio and all sorts of places in that state. Taking a knee for what went on over there related to a trial that was double tried and shown in a double indemnity where the prosecuting attorney went overboard with the charges and should have just went more simple to get any type of crime at all. Unfortunately, when you go for the biggest crime there is on purpose, it means for sure you're not going to do it. Real courtrooms take you to jail. Come on, brothers. How many people been to court? And the judge says, I got 32 charges on you. Like, oh, wait a second. I stole a six-pack of beer. Suddenly, your wink at this one person's now an assault, and this is this, and this is this, and this is this. That's how they do it, man. Anytime they go to prosecute with one charge, that don't mean they got nothing. That means it's going to be a dunk for you. They want to come at you with 200 years. Everyone knows that. Come on, people. These Colin Kaepernick, he don't know what it's like to end up sitting there in front of a public pretender. Sitting there inside of a cell with somebody throwing up on themselves, with somebody in there. He ain't seen real reality. He ain't been to the yard. He doesn't know how hatred actually functions quite well on the yard. You know, in the morning time in SDCC, the Muslims got up. You could look out your window and watch them. They all go down and exercise together and pray. They get up early before dawn and do this, and we all respected that. And the SAs did their own thing, and the whites did their own thing, and everybody else in between was more like a runner system. But we had our own terms inside of prison, but we never had problems like this. And none of our shot callers never took a knee. I would have never thought about going up against Roadblock or Snap or anybody and saying, let's go ahead and take a knee because of something that's going on. No, fuck that. It's all about us. Y'all is ridiculous. No more football. No more sports. Death to the people that make so much money that you have the other half of their people locked up forever. You people that are sitting there that are so fucking rich, you're the cause for the rest of your people getting locked up. White, black, yellow, green, blue, and red. Your lack of care because of your want to be better than us. I hope you get sick and your assholes fall out. Your intestines drag out of your bodies on the ground and you lay there writhing in pain. Right in the middle, I hope to raise the sun come over while you're playing and something's wrong with the sunlight and it fries you and your bodies explode, bursting open and macros come out of you. Corpuscular structures start erupting from you and bugs eat the inside of your bodies from the inside out. Your anuses fall out and your intestines explode outwards. That's what I think. You incarcerate over half of your country and allow these people to run it. Let you suffer for what you've done to those that you claim to have done wrong. Let you suffer. God bless God.